Hi guys, what's up? It's Kieran here. Today we're back with another video. Today we're going to be doing the end of the era Wayne Rooney SBC. There are three segments to this Wayne Rooney SBC, which are two 84 rated teams and one 86 rated team. The total cost of this SBC right now is 430k, which is quite expensive, but it can easily be crafted because it's available for 20 days. This SBC costed me around 35,000 because I was able to use untradeable players that were in my club to complete it. From looking at Rooney's card, he looks very good, which is why I completed the SBC. He can link easily to icons in your team and any English players, for example the Grealish objective card. As you guys can see, mostly all of the players putting into the SBC are untradeable players I was able to get from the icon swap packs, so for me the card was basically free. So now I'm just submitting the final segment of the SBC to get the Wayne Rooney end of an era card. Here is Wayne Rooney about to walk out now. As you can see, the card design is very good. His overall rating is 93 and he comes out as a striker. His face stats are very good. 87 pace, 95 shooting, 88 passing, 91 dribbling and 71 defending and 90 physical. His in-game stats will show on screen now. As you guys can see, they are very good, which makes Rooney an all-round good player for this game because he has 4-star fours there, has great shooting and passing stats, and has great physical as well. The pack will be opened up next, guys. Hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe next time. So,